We are Zaleno, and this is a reverse vending machine. So you put in empty bottles or cans in the machine and you get a reward for it. Let me show you how. So here we press and the lid opens up. Now we put in the empty bottle. So the user gets a choice of 7-8 coupons and he can redeem anyone. Let us say you want to have dinner. So you can have dinner at Moti Mahal and you can avail 10% discount through us. So you click confirm and we have a coupon here. So you get a pocket diary and a coupon for every bottle that you put in the machine.
We are from Zyme Technologies. Ours is a smart car product, which is essentially a plug and play device. We have two variants, Zyme Lite and Zyme Pro. This is Zyme Lite and this is Zyme Pro. This connects via Bluetooth technology, while this connects via GPS, GPRS technology. So what happens is, the moment you plug it inside your car, you get to know all the information related to your car onto your smartphone. So say, whatever distance you have covered, whatever trip that you have taken, you have a record of that. Also, if someone has started your car, you'll get to know about it immediately. Also, if you want to diagnose your car for any sort of errors so that you can monitor your car's health, then that is also possible with it. So essentially, when everything is getting smarter around you, this is what the solution is for making your car smart.
This is my new product from Jash Innovations. It's an air-conditioned helmet. This is a cooling system right here, you are seeing here. And this is a battery source which runs the cooling system. This cooling system sucks the air from the atmosphere and cools it and pumps through the inside the helmet. So this is the air distribution channel which pushes the cooling air throughout the head such that the majorly heat spot regions may be reduced actually.
We have been preparing herbal medicines for diseases such as cancer, Alzheimer's, dementia, epilepsy. So all these diseases, the medicines are not there. You know, there are only the medicines that get treated the symptoms. We have a data of around 50 years where we see patients actually healing from diseases, all these diseases. So now we are taking this plan to the global platform.
More than 50% of kids in India die before reaching the age of 5. So as in 1 out of every 2 kids die in India because they don't get proper nutrition. And this is where we come in. We have come up with a feed which we call Sampoorna Poshan, which has around 25 grams of protein, around 90 plus nutrients, and which has a calorie which is 500 plus. And this is the ultimate solution that we have and which can be used in midday meals or Anganwadi programs to defeat malnutrition in India.
3 years ago, Dr. Kalam asked me, is it possible to add this to what people normally eat, like roti or idli or dosa? So that is what we have introduced, a green jackfruit flour, which can replace rice and wheat and reduce your calories, reduce your carbohydrate, and increase the amount of fiber you can eat without any change in taste or texture. So we were blessed with the funding from Startup India program of Kerala government, and now Startup India has invited us to present our product at this pavilion. So extremely thankful to Startup India team.
We were exempted the EMD amount because we were registered in Startup India, and now we have been awarded that tender.
So far, you know, we have been struggling to reach out to the right audience and connect to the right network. But Startup India platform has given us that opportunity.
Kind of reach that we have gotten through Startup India, that wouldn't have been possible with any other thing. And you know, you're able to reach the masses.
And through Startup India, we are also looking if we can connect with government and showcase them the very solution that we have.
We have 250 startups who have displayed their products, promoting startups in a big way from the government. This exhibition will showcase their products and make people aware. We are promoting their marketing. We are connecting them with e-commerce companies and we are helping the startups in every way.
Thank you, Startup India.